Hey guys, here at Kernside, and Chris Franz is with us. Chris Franz, what is your first impression of this DIY?
There is a ton of transition, but it's, I don't know, I was skating that thing, it's like really smooth, like surprisingly smooth. The ground kind of sucks though, but it's, I don't know, I had a lot of fun skating that little quarter thing, and I don't know, it's awesome that someone made this, you know?
Yeah.
Skaters, whoever made it.
Is there anything like this in Ohio?
I can think of maybe two DIY spots, but they're not this extensive. You know, there's like maybe like, you know, two kickers and like two ledges or something, like a small deal, you know. Yeah, this is pretty awesome.
For sure.
Shieldless. Dang. I gotta get this shit.
Deep impact.